The safety pin was invented April 10th, 1849 by Walter Hunt, using one piece of wire and a spring coiled at the end. Walter Hunt invented the safety pin while twisting a piece of wire trying to figure out what to do to pay back his friend.
Do you have ripped clothes, diapers, or are you just bored? Get a safety pin. Go to www.getyoursafetypin.com.
With the safety pin, you can use it to pin stuff to your shirt. Or you can use it to fix your shirt, put it back together.
I'm Austin.
I'm Austin.
And this is the safety pin.